I'm Ann Kirkpatrick, and I approve this message.
Congress is a mess.
Why would we elect a lobbyist like Jonathan Paton to represent us in D.C.?
Lobbyist Paton will be happier than a kid in a candy store.
Lobbyist Paton will settle in D.C. like dirt in a ditch.
Ann Kirkpatrick? She's as Arizona as it gets. She puts the middle class first, not lobbyists and corporations. She works with both parties to create jobs and balance the budget.
Lobbyist Paton will be happier than a pig in mud.
Like a pig in...